In 1899, Hiroshi Yoshida was the first Japanese printmaker who broke through the cultural barriers that separated the Eastern and Western worlds. In his travels, he sketched landmarks like the Alps, Taj Mahal, Niagara Falls, Grand Canyon, and even an Venice Canal. Hiroshi's ability to depict atmospheric depth and light like Western artists through traditional Japanese and pioneering techniques makes him a true tour de force, blending and advancing the artistic cultures of the Occident and the East.